Well, bullying is one of the biggest problems facing refugee students in our schools. But an Australian first study has found the footy field is working wonders, keeping these students in school for longer and, of course, out of trouble. Antoinette Latouf has this exclusive report.
Football United is a soccer program bringing refugee and disadvantaged kids together.
But you all understand the game and you all love the game. That's the language you share between each other.
New research shows team sport has a significant impact on their lives.
They're less likely to be bullied, but we also found a change in what's called pro-social behaviour. So their desire and willingness to help out for others, look out for others, be a mentor. And a number of young people in the program have gone on to become leaders.
For months, Iraqi refugee Hussein was called a terrorist and a towelhead.
We don't speak English and our English is really bad, so they started bullying us. And then when I joined this program, helped me make more friends, build my self-esteem, get more confidence.
I can relate to them in one way, that not knowing language, the country that I was going into, and the football was part of it, and that helped me a lot.
The research found that students were less likely to drop out of school. They wanted to stay on the field with their teammates. So there's an indirect educational benefit of the program. Musambwa is now studying a double degree, but has returned as a volunteer mentor.
Instead of me going out with friends, getting to wrong crowds and all that, I had a place to go on weekends during the week to keep me out of trouble.
Investing early is much better than waiting until we've got problems down the track with young people or in the community more broadly.
The government-funded program costs $500,000 a year, as opposed to the juvenile justice system, which costs taxpayers $300 million. There's now a push to nationalise Football United. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.